Here's a little life tip. If you're on an airplane and you're in that middle seat and you make direct eye contact with your seatmates and then you wiggle, you'll get your own row. That's actually the best way to avoid conflict in life, right? All my friends are studying jiu-jitsu, MMA, kickboxing. I'm like, you don't gotta do all that. Just make eye contact, wiggle. No one will fight you. I was in a bar the other night. I accidentally spilled this man's beer. He goes, hey, you wanna take this outside? I was like, be right there. I got outside, I was like, where is he? Oh, stranger. Hootie ho. You wanna wiggle together? I got my white belt and wiggles. The funny thing about that is that I have a black belt in Taekwondo, but I got it when I was 13 years old and then I quit. So, do you know what that means? That means I could destroy anyone in here physically. I could crush you. As long as you're 13 or under. I've only fought children. Sometimes I get nostalgic. I'll be in a Dairy Queen. I see a little kid in his karate gi. I'm like, God, I want to kick his ass. Put me in, coach. I stare him down, like, I'll hit you so hard your shoes will light up. But women always say that they want a bad boy, but my whole thing is, no, you don't. You don't. Which would you rather have? A guy that's like, oh my God, your rack looks great in that dress. Or would you rather have me that's like, oh my God, that dress has pockets. Women love dresses with pockets. If you're in love with a woman, you want to blow her mind, go steal her favorite dress out of her closet. Take it to a tailor. Have him install pockets. Take her out on her dream date. In the middle of the date, be like, hey, babe, could you put my chapstick in your pockets? She'll be like, what? I don't have any pockets. Oh, my God, there's pockets! I would have put my chapstick in this pocket, but my pants are too tight. These are not sitting jeans. I tried to sit down earlier. It was like a trust fall. I was like, oh, boy.